first we're going to have him come back in for barking. We're going to work one grip in the ball.
Right here.
Yeah, drag it. Each bark gets...
Right here.
Then you're actually supposed to go to the other side of the line. And you can get to where you're touching the blind, but you can see the action. And then you'll give your the attack of the bike command when I take off. And then I'm just going to work on the target, coming into a good grip and slipping it.
Huh?